Lesnar trying to back Omos up to the ring. Look at the power of Omos! Are you kidding me?
Omos just stuffed Brock Lesnar and chucked him across the ring.
And Brock, with a smile on his face, back to his feet, couple of shoulders tackled, cannot take Omos down. Omos misses wildly, though. Brock looking for a German, but an elbow on the nose and then a headbutt drops the beast to the floor.
One headbutt, one elbow by Omos contains the impact of maybe five men.
And this is the power of Omos slamming Lesnar. Brock whipped into the corner. And Omos taking his time, systematically picking Brock apart.
Uh-oh.
However, Brock able to sidestep. Omos hit his face on the ring post.
No.
And now Lesnar with a German suplex. And that brings the WWE Universe to its feet.
Well, Lesnar's fighting through the pain despite the agony he's got to be feeling in his lower back.
A second German suplex to Omos.
Brock's back might be failing.
No, a third German suplex.
This is unbelievable.
They are rumbling in Los Angeles.
No way.
Lesnar
no
trying
way.
To get Omos up, and
no.
Lesnar does, but then
the back
gave out.
They need a bell outside, and Shotzi
with the assist from Natalya.
To the side dive.
Chelsea with a right just dropped Natty.
Smiling about her handiwork.
Oh, this is
rather kind of Chelsea to pose for photos mid-match. I mean, SoFi Stadium wants to take home some memorabilia.
Yeah, she might want to turn her attention, though, to Raquel Rodriguez.
And Chelsea launching herself off the top rope to get out of harm's way.
Liv and Raquel now, the last duo standing at the moment. Liv, get ready for your WrestleMania moment.
Raquel with Liv up high, and Liv dropped on everybody. Double team.
A little homage, a heart attack.
Cover by Natalya for the win, and Chelsea Green gonna break things up.
Natalya and Shotzi honoring Natalya's late father, Jim the Anvil Neidhart. Of course, after
her
the
uncle,
Heart Foundation.
Brett the Hitman Hart.
And Natalya now slamming Chelsea onto Sonya.
The only kind of teamwork I like better than using your own partner as a weapon is using someone else's partner as a weapon.
And is Natalya gonna try to do a double sharpshooter?
Two for the price of one.
And she is!
Wow!
Deville and Green both in the sharpshooter. Will they tap out? Natalya looking to put him away. Meanwhile, Liv Morgan.
The WrestleMania highlight of the night is presented by the Xfinity 10G Network. Get a reliable connection and the fastest internet from Xfinity. The future starts now.
It is WrestleMania weekend, and this is the Andre the Giant Battle Royal. The ring is filled with WWE superstars. You're eliminated when you go over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. Lashley, Strowman, Reed remain. And now Bronson Reed! Strowman's done! We're now to Bronson Reed and Bobby Lashley. Nobody home! There! Reed eliminated! Bobby Lashley's the winner!
Lashley just did the incredible.
Bobby Lashley wins the Andre the Giant Battle Royal.
Yep.
Oh!
Goodness! I lost my breath just listening to that.
McIntyre all too happy to answer.
Wow! This is absolutely incredible!
Sounds like a slaughterhouse in here.
Listen to this place!
Guys, it's Sheamus.
Gunther almost desperate in that moment to stop McIntyre's forward progression.
And Sheamus is now back in the ring. If we can, we got to get a close-up of Sheamus's chest. You want to talk about a slaughterhouse, Corey. You got to look at Sheamus's chest busted open from these chops by Gunther and Drew McIntyre.
And now Sheamus going to turn things around to McIntyre.
Asuka doesn't have the full effect of the Asuka lock applied, and it's a smart move by Bélor to roll away from the pressure. But Asuka still grinning, still content, enjoying inflicting punishment on the Raw Women's Champion.
Yeah, she believes she's going to be champ in a matter of moments. I think she thinks.
Do you want to doubt her, Cole?
He has Bianca's number.
Bélor, a big time elbow.
Bianca. Up to the apron.
Uh-oh, vertical suplexing.
Asuka trying to fight out now. Asuka looking for an armbar yet again. Outside the ring though, remember Asuka's gotta beat the champ inside. Champion's advantage for Bianca.
And look at the power! The power of Bélor just muscling up.
Oh my goodness!
That's it, call it! Bélor looking for the KOD, the challenger up, but Asuka instinctively grabbing the top rope.
Asuka trying to hang on, and Bélor almost.
I believe there might have been some incidental contact.
Oh, the mist! Asuka went for the mist. Bélor was able to duck out of the way. And now Bianca Bélor hoisting Asuka up. Asuka moves through. Asuka's got her in an armbar! Champ's in trouble! Bélor's gonna tap! Bélor's gonna tap! Bianca's got nowhere to go!
Here comes the money!
No way!
Yes!
What a miserable weekend for The Miz. I love Snoop Dogg.
I feel really bad for Miz. Miz still hasn't gotten over what happened the last time Shane and Eve did battle at WrestleMania. And how did Kittle even get back in the stadium after last night?
Miz looks miserable.
Oh, goodness!
My God! Miz is out! Miz is out cold in front of 81,000 people!
Snoop's got a right hand!
Who knew? I still think we have a match. I mean, Snoop Dogg declared that a match was going to take place.
Well, Snoop Dogg's going to make sure the match continues.
This isn't okay.
Snoop can do whatever he wants.
I guess we are in Inglewood. I think those glasses cost more than Mrs. Suit.
The Dog Father.
You think you know me?
The only way to win inside Hell in a Cell is by pinfall or submission.
I think we're about to witness ourselves a duel. An Edge with a steel chair.
Oh no.
Barely phasing the Demon, who now unloads with a kendo stick on Edge.
Incredible speed possessed by Finn Balor. Seems almost exacerbated as the Demon.
Edge took the blame, Corey. And he formed Judgment Day. And he said now he has to end it as he knows it and take out the leader.
Edge gotta come harder than that. Nearly a vehicle for all the festering anger inside. Edge may rue the day that he requested the Demon.
The Demon! Unloading with kendo stick shot after kendo stick shot.
Bálor now muscling Edge onto the table.
Oh, and a chair! And again! Gonna break his ribs!
I think that's the goal. The Demon ascending yet again.
Oh, no. Get down from there! Bálor, what the hell are you doing?
No.
Get down from there! Rolled out of harm's way. The Demon came off the wall of the cell through the table.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for your WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2023!
That is Cody Rhodes' wife, Brandy, his sister, Teal, his daughter, Liberty, his mother, Michelle. This is a moment generations in the making for the Rhodes family. And the young man that Cody Rhodes is presenting his weight belt to tonight is little Brody, John Huber's son, the late Luke Harper's young boy who is here at ringside tonight to witness this incredible moment.
Ago, Roman Reigns issued an almost dismissive look in the direction of his challenger, Cody Rhodes. I know Cody witnessed it, and Cody will use that as fuel on his mission tonight to finish the story. But the bottom line is, this has been Roman Reigns' world for so long, Roman doesn't care about anybody who exists in it.
WrestleMania! Acknowledge me!
Roman Reigns taking his time, trying to lift Cody up. Cody trying to somehow hang on. Cody trying to hang on! Back body drop to the table! Roman ripped through the damn table! Chance! Come on, Cody! You got a chance!
Listen to the count, Cody. You don't want to let this opportunity go up in smoke.
The referee's at six. He's at six. Cody, get the ring. Break the count.
Smart. Cody knew what he needed to do just that quick.
Oh. Maybe not. Cody Rhodes building some momentum. Rhodes with a kick to the midsection. There's the big right hand. Rhodes back to his feet. Up over the top. Slam!
SoFi is rumbling. Michael Cole, it feels like we are on the precipice of history.
Oh, Cody Cutter!
Cover
for the title! For the title! Look at the leg! Oh my God, he kicked out at two!
Looks as though doubt is creeping in to the champion's mind.
Corey, Roman Reigns has the same reaction that everybody here has, including you and me.
He's honorable. He's ready to be beat. He's ready now.
Heyman reminding Reigns that it's time.
Wait for the spear! Cody over the top! One, two! Ducks underneath again!
Cody looking for the figure four!
Oh, wouldn't this be appropriate? Wouldn't this be appropriate at WrestleMania?
Where Reigns goes, the bloodline follows.
Oh my God!
Owens, Zayn!
The tag team champions! Owens and Zayn are here!
Fighting off the Usos! Evening the numbers.
Jimmy and Jay dumped. And now it's a payback for Sammy. And KO Stunner.
No.
How sweet it is! Haluma kick!
Jimmy and Jay re-entering the fray, battling to the outside.
The brawl continues!